See, when people think of the glove, some people think of Michael Jackson, you know, the sparkly glove. Nah, not me. Whenever I hear the glove, the first thing I think of is Gary Payton, GP. This dude grew up in Oakland, California, man, and he had to defend himself his whole life. So he took that same approach to the NBA. No, let's take it back. First, it started at Skyline High School. Yeah, I'm talking about OAL, Oakland, California, man. Started there, Oregon. Then it went to Seattle, Supersonics, GP. He made playing defense the thing to do. The only point guard to ever win Defensive Player of the Year. And do I gotta remind y'all, GP is an NBA champion. GP is a Hall of Famer, and GP is representative of Oakland, California to the fullest. Mr. Chew that gum, G. Talk that talk, G. Lock him up, G. The glove, Gary Payton, prominent black in sports. What he mean to the Bay Area? You don't even know.